Hi Undertaker, this is Candace. I've been a fan of yours since I was 12 years old. I'd like to wish you a happy birthday and lots of love, happiness, and good health to you and your family always.
Happy birthday, Undertaker. I'm a fan from Argentina. You have a lot of fans here. I just want to say thank you, Taker, and happy birthday.
Hi, my name's Juliana, and I'm from Argentina. And I just really want to say, hi, Taker, and I wish you a really, really happy birthday. You're my best inspiration. I love you so much. So have a wonderful day. You deserve it.
Hello, I'm here to say and wish a happy birthday to you, Mark Calloway. You know, you've been my legend since day one, and I really love you since day one. So all I can say is thank you, and I can't thank you enough, man. Take care, and happy birthday.
Hey there, this is me, Edward Brown. And I am here tonight, sending this video to say and wish a happy birthday to The Undertaker, the Phenom, the greatest of all time, at WrestleMania, at Raw, at SmackDown, at every single show and pay-per-view. Undertaker, I wish the good luck for you as well for your match against Bray Wyatt. I know you can do it. I believe in you. Everybody believe in you. So good luck. This is all I have here tonight. Good luck.
Hello, Undertaker. This is Blackheart 343, aka Lady Darkness, just wishing you the very best on your special day. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Undertaker, or Mark. Love you, and I hope you have the most amazing day ever.
To The Undertaker, I'm Alif Style from Malaysia. Happy birthday to you, dead man.
Happy birthday, Undertaker. I'm so excited to see you at WrestleMania. I know you're gonna pwn, and enjoy it, man. You're awesome. You're my favorite wrestler. You're my inspiration. Keep being you. Happy birthday.
Hello, Taker. This is Izzy from Malaysia. I just want to wish you a happy rocking birthday. And yeah, even though fans know you're probably not going to see this because you don't have any social media accounts. But hopefully word's going to get to you. We keep praying and hoping that you'll have a happy life, and you'll make another great 50 out of it. So happy birthday and God bless yourself.
Alright, my name's Lee. I'm from England, Warren, and I just want to wish you the happy birthday, Undertaker. You've been my hero since I was 2 years old. Thank you.
Hey Taker, happy birthday to you. You are the greatest superstar. And just keep strong, and you have a big fan here in Colombia. Peace and blessing for you and your family.
Taker, we just want to wish our favorite hero and legend a happy 50th birthday. We love you and creatures of the night for life.
Yo, Undertaker, congratulations for your birthday.
Hi, Mr. Calloway. Do you like my hoodie? Thought you might. Just to say happy birthday, and I hope you have a very nice day all the way from sunny Scotland. Also just want to say thank you so much for being my hero for the past 20 odd years, but you always will be anyway. So that was all I really wanted to say, and oh, kick Wyatt's ass at WrestleMania.
Hey Mark, it's Kitty. Well, I'm making a joke for Richard. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. And we love you, Mark.
My name is Armando Best, and I'm from Tacoma, Washington, and I want to wish The Undertaker a happy birthday, and I want to wish your family a happy life.
the desire that I carry, I mean, it almost overrides everything. You lay everything that you have, you lay it out on the line for this. You know, you lay your health, your family. To be here for 10 years, the decade of destruction, that says a lot. People have heard me say, hey, it's my yard. Well, I'm gonna hang on to that yard till that dog comes in there, bites me on the ass, and kicks me out of it. That's what fuels me, and that's what keeps me going. Hello, my friend, we'll meet again. It's been a while, where should we begin? Feels like forever. We've seen our share of ups and downs, oh, how quickly life can turn around. In an instant, it feels so good to reunite within yourself and within your mind. Let's find peace there, 'cause when you that have watched me over all these years, I just hope they realize that I give everything that I had in mind, body, and spirit. My sacrifice.